My name is Carolyn Coyle. I'm a fifth year PhD student in the Nuclear Science and Engineering Department here at MIT. And I am studying molten salts and how they transfer heat in high temperatures. Growing up, I was always more interested in science and math. In high school, I was a part of my robotics team, and that really inspired me to build and create and develop. Currently, our reactor fleet is made of light water reactors, and now we're kind of taking a step back and looking at alternative coolants that we can use in these reactor systems. And there's a lot of advantages in using molten salts in terms of safety, efficiency, operation, but there are a lot of unanswered questions, specifically at very high temperatures. This isn't a space that has been heavily looked at for reactor operation before, so we're currently looking at how these molten salts at these high temperatures will transfer this heat by radiation, and we're trying to see if this can actually benefit us in terms of having better cooling for the surface structures as well as greater temperature uniformity within the salt. Currently, one of the difficult things about building these advanced reactors is the licensing process. So a big part of my work is first measuring the optical properties of these salts, and then we're actually looking to run some molten salt experiments and then try to match those with CFD simulations. And that's going to allow us to show that our CFD is able to reliably predict the temperature and surface profiles and velocity profiles that we expect to see in these reactors, which is going to allow us to license them. The thing I find most exciting about this work is that I'm getting to answer some very fundamental questions about these materials that really haven't been explored yet. I get to be hands-on in the lab, but also learn a lot about this new software technique that's being used more and more in many, many industries. In the future, I'd really like to go into industry and work at a company in an R&D sector. So I see myself as a project manager, project leader, so really helping to drive forward the direction and innovation that this company is going. I think it's really important in those roles to have an understanding of the science. I think that really allows you to be a better product manager, but at the same time, being able to interface with the company leads and advocating for the importance of certain projects and really helping to drive the direction of innovation. Outside of MIT, I really enjoy taking advantage of the Northeast, and in the winter I like to go skiing, in the summer going hiking, and taking advantage of Boston. It's a really great city.